Classification of greenhouse. A greenhouse, also called a glasshouse, or, if with sufficient heating, a hothouse, is a structure with walls and roof made chiefly of transparent material, such as glass, in which plants requiring regulated climatic conditions are grown. The basic theory of operation of a greenhouse is the warmer temperature in a greenhouse occurs because incident solar radiation passes through the transparent roof and walls and is absorbed by the floor, earth, and contents, which become warmer. As the structure is not open to the atmosphere, the warmed air cannot escape via convection, so the temperature inside the greenhouse rises. Types of greenhouses. The following three categories of greenhouse have been defined to assist people in selecting the most appropriate investment for their needs and budget. Low technology greenhouses. Medium technology greenhouses. High technology greenhouses.
Low technology greenhouses. The characteristics of low technology greenhouses are: less than 3 meters in total height. Do not have vertical walls. Have poor ventilation. Little or no automation is used. Type of structure is relatively inexpensive and easy to erect. Crop potential is limited by the growing environment. Pest and disease control is normally structured around a chemical spray program. Medium technology greenhouses. This is how we distinguish medium technology greenhouses. Total height usually less than 5.5 meter. Vertical walls more than 2 meter but less than 4 meter tall. May have roof or side wall ventilation or both. Usually clad with either single or double skin plastic film or glass and use varying degrees of automation. Hydroponics can be introduced. Greater opportunity to use non-chemical pest and disease management strategies, but in overall the full potential of greenhouse horticulture is difficult to attain. High technology greenhouses. Here are the characteristics of high technology greenhouses. Have a wall height of at least 4 meter with the roof peak being up to 8 meter above ground level. Have roof ventilation and may also have side wall vents. Cladding may be plastic film, single or double, polycarbonate sheeting or glass. Environmental controls are almost always automated. Use of pesticides can be significantly reduced. Despite capital intensive, they offer a highly productive, environmentally sustainable opportunity for an advanced fresh produce industry. Are increasingly being involved in agribusiness opportunities. In other way, greenhouses types can be split into two main categories. Among them the first one is specialist greenhouse, which is further divided into dome-shaped, polygonal, alpine house, conservation, mini, polytunnel. The other one is conventional greenhouse, which is further divided into traditional span, Dutch span, three-quarter span, lean-to-lean, mansard or curvilinear.
Dome-shaped greenhouse. This type of greenhouse is offering an elegant design that is mostly useful in exposed positions. It is stable and offers less wind resistance than traditional greenhouses. It allows maximum light transmission because of its multi-angled glass panels. It might offer limited headroom around the edge. Polygonal greenhouse. For a focal point in the garden or for gardens where appearance is important, those greenhouses are the most used. Any octagonal or polygonal greenhouse is a good choice, but they may be more expensive than traditional greenhouses of similar sizes. Alpine house. Traditionally, those greenhouses have timber frame with louver vents all along the sides. This helps for most effective ventilation. Usually, these types of greenhouses are not heated and they are not closed unless the winter is too cold, so the insulation is not needed. They are used mostly for plants that just need some protection from dampness and rain and require a bright and well-ventilated place.
Conservation greenhouse. This type of greenhouse is designed to save as much energy as possible using special features. The roof panels are angled to permit optimum light penetration. Mirrored surfaces are also used to reflect light within the greenhouse itself. With all those special features, this type of greenhouse is usually more expensive than others of the same size.
Mini greenhouse. For a limited space in your garden, or if you only have a small number of plants to grow, this is useful. Low-cost greenhouse is available in different sizes and also as freestanding or wheeled versions. Made from aluminum frame and covered with plastic or glass, this greenhouse is best to be placed face SE or SW in order to get the maximum light penetration. Access may be a problem as all the work has to be done from the outside. Venting and shading in the summer are essential. Polytunnel greenhouse. For a low-cost protection, for the vegetable plot for example, a plastic polytunnel greenhouse is the choice. It covers a large area, is covered with heavy-duty transparent plastic sheets and offers protection from cold and wind, is easy to move where needed, so is the perfect choice for your crops, either you choose to plant them directly into the soil, in pots or in growing bags. Ventilation may be a problem and the sheets may need to be replaced every few years as they gradually become opaque. Traditional span greenhouse. This type of greenhouse is practical in terms of growing space and headroom by its vertical sides and even span roof. It provides the best use of space for the least cost for raising seedlings and growing border crops. Its lower part stops the heat lost over the winter. Dutch light greenhouse. This type of greenhouse is designed in order to allow in maximum light through the sloping sides. It is suitable to grow border crops, preferably low-growing ones. The panes of glass on the roof overlap slightly to keep out rain but also to increase the rigidity of the structure. 3/4 span greenhouse. This type of greenhouse is positioned with one of its sides against a wall, preferably beside a sunny wall because the light is a little more restricted than in a freestanding greenhouse, but this also means that it will need some extra shading in the summer. If you will choose a house wall to position your greenhouse, you will also benefit from extra warmth and insulation from this. Lean-to-lean greenhouse. One can use this type of greenhouse in a garden with insufficient space for a freestanding structure. Like the 3/4 span, this type of greenhouse will benefit from the warmth and insulation of the house wall. Many of those greenhouses are similar in appearance to conservatories and may be used as garden rooms. In this type of greenhouse, installation of electricity, gas, or water supply easier and cheaper than that of a greenhouse located at some distance from the house. Mansard or curvilinear greenhouse. This greenhouse has slanting sides and roof panels designed to allow in maximum light available, so a best place for this type of greenhouse is an open site with no shade from the surrounding trees or buildings. This greenhouse is suitable for plants that need maximum light over the winter.
Greenhouse type based on shape. The types of greenhouses based on shape are: A. Lean-to type greenhouse. B. Even span type greenhouse. C. Uneven span type greenhouse. D. Ridge and furrow type. E. Sawtooth type. F. Quonset greenhouse. G. Interlocking ridges and furrow type Quonset greenhouse. H. Ground-to-ground greenhouse. Greenhouse type based on utility. Greenhouse classification can be made depending on the functions or utilities. Among the different utilities, artificial cooling and heating are more expensive and elaborate. Hence, based on this, they are classified into two types. A. Greenhouses for active heating. B. Greenhouses for active cooling. Greenhouse type based on construction. The type of construction predominantly is influenced by structural material, though the covering material also influences the type. Higher the span, stronger should be the material and more structural members are used to make sturdy tissues. For smaller spans, simple designs like hoops can be followed. So based on construction, greenhouses can be classified as: A. Wooden framed structure. B. Pipe framed structure. C. Truss framed structure. Greenhouse type based on covering material. Covering materials are the important component of the greenhouse structure. They have direct influence on greenhouse effect inside the structure and they alter the air temperature inside. The types of frames and method of fixing also varies with covering material. Hence, based on the type of covering material, they may be classified as: A. Glass glazing. B. Fiberglass reinforced plastic, FRP, glazing, which includes plain sheet and corrugated sheet. C. Plastic film, which includes UV stabilized LDPE film, Schilpayulen type sheet, and net house. Based on the cost of construction involved: high cost greenhouse, medium cost greenhouse, and low cost greenhouse.
Thank you.